guys. Welcome back to another unboxing. Tonight is night 3 of 3 nights of Cinderella unboxings. And tonight we are unboxing the one and only carriage. It is iconic, you guys. I'm so excited for this pop. I remember saying a little while ago, like maybe a year or two ago, how much I really thought it'd be cool if Cinderella had like her carriage as a Funko Pop. I thought of a little bit of a different design, but this is ended up being perfection. It really is great. Gosh, I wish this would have came out last year when I was in Florida, but to be honest, that would have been a lot to bring on the plane. So I'm kind of glad that I was able to unbox it here in California. We do have some Florida love. There's Cinderella's castle right there in the background. That's a picture I took last year when I was there. I was there for about a week. It was really fun. Can't wait to go back soon. But yeah, I was able to go to Disneyland and do some unboxing. So we're gonna head there in a few magic minutes. So excited. All right, so this is gonna be a pop ride. So they are not featured on the back of the box, like right here next to them. Their number isn't featured either, but it's number 78 for the pop rides. We've already unboxed Cinderella together and the Fairy Godmother, and this is gonna be the last of this collection. Let's take a look at that 70 years of Cinderella right there. So pretty. We love that. All right, guys, without further ado, let's get right into this. We're all going to the ball together. Here we go. Cinderella night 3. All right, and here we are in front of Sleeping Beauty's castle here in Anaheim, California. And you can see, look how pretty that is, you guys. So by the time this video airs, this one should be available in Hot Topic and in GameStop. I'm not quite sure it will be yet, but it should be by the time this one drops. I know the Cinderella Pops are now at Hot Topic. I believe they're at Box Lunch too. That's where I got mine, but I don't know about this one. This one I did not get from either one of those stores, but I'm pretty sure they're available there now. So, super cool. I think this one's kind of considered a pop ride. I'm not really sure, but it could be. It should be if it's not, but I think it is. Look how cool this is, you guys. Like, wow. As soon as I saw the image for this drop, I was like, so I'm buying this, right? Right, it's gonna happen. It's a thing, and it is now. Look how pretty. Look at these wheels, too. Like, the plastic here is really cool. It's a great touch. I'm glad that there's actually plastic there. I think that would help keep the wheels together a lot better than there being nothing there. I imagine the wheels would be like disastrous to keep together. So that was a really smart idea. So cool. But yeah, this is top 50, you guys. This is definitely top 50 of the year. I don't know if it'll be number one, but I mean, if Funko doesn't come out with something better than this, it'll probably be number one. Yeah, I would not doubt it. Look how pretty those horses are. And the horses, they come separately. They're in the same box, of course, but they come separately. So you have to like put them together right here. There's the thing in the middle here where you can put them together. What is on my hands? I don't even know what that is. But yeah, there's a thing where you can put them together here, but they will come like separately from the carriage in the box. So just letting you know, they are all together, but you have to put them together. I didn't know that. I was like, oh, I think it all just comes together. No, you have to actually put them together. But it was very easy to do, and you can obviously detach them as well. But I mean, who would want to? Look at these horses, dude. Look how charming they are. Get it? Because her prince is charming. I'm sorry, I'm shutting up. But yeah, they're really pretty. There's no coachman or footman either, but that's fine. We don't need all of that, do we? We just needed the carriage and obviously the horses. So cute. And the other side is basically a mirror image of this. So I will show you the other side too, but it's basically a mirror image. Yeah, this looks so cool. Oh my gosh. Okay, and so as I said before, this is basically a mirror image of the other side. So as you saw the other side, it's the same thing. There's the C on there. They really want you to know this is Cinderella's carriage, okay? Make no mistake about it. But yeah, super duper cool. There was a popcorn bucket Disney released a few years back that looked very similar to this. It was her carriage, but you can open the top and popcorn would come out. It was really cool. And I was saying in a video before that they should totally do a pop like that. And now there's this. So I'm just saying, I'm gonna see if I have video receipts of me saying that, but I know that I said it. I know that I made it a point that I wanted that to happen. And I mean, what he won't do, right? What he won't do. I love it. This is amazing. Let's get a shot of them right by the castle. It just looks so cool. It looks really awesome. Now, because I didn't get it from Hot Topic or Box Lunch, I don't know how much they will be. I know there's like a buy one, get one 30% off promotion that's going on right now. So make sure to get your hands on those. I don't know about Box Lunch or GameStop's promotions, but there's always a chance that you could totally get a promotion or a discount off on those. at those stores. All right, guys, thank you so much for all of your likes, your follows, subscribes. Thank you for sharing. If you are not subscribed to the channel yet, please hit that subscribe button. Make sure to leave a like and ring a bell for notifications so anytime I drop a brand new video, you guys will be notified about it. Thank you guys for all that you guys do, and I will see you guys in the next one. Until then, have a magical day. Peace. Now, before I completely end this video, I'm going to let you know I spent about $31 on this one. I think that's going to be the general price for it. I haven't seen it in any other store than the store that I got it from, which is kind of like sort of a mom and pop store. I haven't seen it in a Hot Topic. I haven't seen it in a GameStop or a Box on Ship either, but you're probably going to pay around $30 for this one. It is a very big pop ride, as you guys have seen in this video. We're going to be doing a Little Mermaid two-part unboxing coming up pretty soon, featuring Miss Ursula and her human half, Vanessa. Make sure to stay tuned for that one. It's coming up soon. I'll see you guys in the next one. Have a magical day. Peace.